put all the years and years of experience into it to win it. So it felt, did feel pretty sweet.
And here's the man. Off the line goes John McGuinness, the quickest man around the TT course ever, bar none.
Basically just scared to death.
McGuinness looking very comfortable indeed.
Took the ball at sole of my foot. Shoe up my boot off. I was like, it was just the closest he's ever going to come to having a huge one.
He's done it again. 130 miles an hour.